of the other interesting things that Salem Public Library has to offer is what we call our transformation station. Our transformation station is a cluster of computers that patrons can use to transform their old LP or cassettes to CDs. They can also bring in their shoebox full of old family photos and quickly digitize those and save them to a CD. And then we also have another machine that will allow you to bring in your old VHS tapes and put them onto a DVD. We encourage people to reserve time to use those particular machines because it does take a little bit of time. Patrons have to do it all themselves, but we do have staff that will show you how.
Thanks, Ann. Keep up to date with your Salem Public Library and all the events and activities hosted by the library online and on Facebook.